Good morning, everyone. Today, I will be playing Europa Universalis 4. This is a cool game I got recently. There is this hell. I found out about it by watching videos by a man who goes by Macdo Tomato. Tomato. MCDO space tomato. He makes some cool videos about. So anyway, I'm going to be playing as the Ottomans because I have a few expansions that came with the Extreme Edition that will help me. Oh, that will give me some bonuses as the Ottomans and stuff. And also, I'd just like to note that I have installed two mods, Hormonal Nations mod and the Colonial Regions mod, I believe they are called. So yeah, blah 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 blah. So, you may have heard this game. You may have heard of this game. So, let's see. See, mentions I have starting Crescent, I believe it is, which gives some special abilities for Muslim nations such as the Ottomans. I have the Conquest of Constantinople music pack, which adds extra music for Byzantium and the Ottomans, and I have the Women in History, which just in history stuff. Okay, let's see. The Ottomans, informed by four, a regional power, process of securing control over Anatolia and the Balkans. Let's see. The Ottoman control the East Ottoman control has been reimposed in the aftermath of the Tiberid invasion, but several Beyliks main independence. These bays jockey for a position between the expanding power on one side and the Mamluk Empire of Egypt and Syria, still a strongest state in the Middle East, of the other. In Europe, the Ottomans have defeated the Crusaders at the Battle of Varna, killing Vladislav, the Polish and Hungarian king. Then him now lies exposed, and Hungary has been forced into it, but with the fortress of Belgrade, still serves as a strong bulwark against further Ottoman expansion. Lesser princes in between can survive only by playing the great power of one another. Further south, Skanderberg leads Albanian and Vulcan Ottomans, controlled by Venice, which still dominate the seas. Realm ruled by the Ottoman dynasty and not yet a centralized state. In 1444, the Sultan's authority is enforced by a small household of servants recruited from slaves captured in war and from the Devshirm, the periodic conscription of Christian youth from the Balkan countryside. They are the famous Janissaries, who will in time grow into a powerful standing army. The Ottomans have come to power with the military backing of numerous martial lords, still highly harnessed on the Balkan frontier. While the administration lies in the hands of the Turkish aristocracy, literate in the ways of statecraft, but largely independent of the Sultan. Sorry, blah 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 blah. Okay, let's see. Now I'm going to check something real quick. Something it said. No. Right. Ships. Yes, here are my ships. Three lights. Collect the mission. Protect trade. Well, I guess I shall protect trade with Constantinople. That will get me some extra gold. And my merchants are sending stuff to Constantinople already. By other fleet here. This one. These guys. I guess I shall just leave here for now. So. Head across the sea. And they want to go, oh yes. Oh, I'm laughing. Oh. Right, what's you here? Legit. So, I could convert this to city, but I think a more logical thing to do is to try to convert all of these Orthodox ones to my religion, so let's see. Is it? Can you do it here? Yes, send me missionary.
It says you have 6 megabytes, gigabytes of, I think it's
6 gigabytes now. I hope it's 6 gigabytes. 6 megabytes won't be too much. Yeah, I'll set a missionary here. And now, mission. Improve relations with Akoyunlu. Let's see, where's Akoyunlu?
Thanks for getting the mail back.
You're welcome.
Akoyunlu. One contact. I think I shall improve relations with Akoyunlu for now. I'm getting allies, is it? Good? So. Oh, well, they will accept an alliance, and okay. No, no, waiting a while until I can ask for a marriage.
Could you please stop that?
Ah! Never mind. They asked for one. That's good. And now let's just go. Meanwhile, I'll start. Get my at work. Now, if you don't know about this game, that will allow me to fabricate claims, allow me to go to war, I guess, so. And remains actions, improve relations. Ah. What are this? Ah. I can build a fortress, so I don't think I really do that. And I need to select a new mission. Alright. Let's see, if I were to ask them, they're not accepted.
They're hostile. Okay, so this army. Oh, turns out I've already got. I am doing this army up here. And let's see. Yeah, and they cast a spell eye or cause for war. Alright. Ah, yeah. Should assign revivals. Hungary hates me. Poland hates me. And sadly, Venice hates me. In fact, honestly, everyone I can make my rhyme hate me. I don't mind power modifier. No, anyway. Yeah, heck. Not the title of Lathan. The yearly prestige. Our national unrest. National tax modifier. Yeah, let's just do them all. I should probably... No, it's sending my ships. Where? In my larger army. Okay. And I'm going to recruit a general. Yes. Okay, let me just check something. But they have ally. I will join in the fight, so that is not good. And that one of them is Akayuna. Yes, I should and those guys over there. So we'll watch you here, I go. And let me just see. What technology have I got here? Okay.
Right there.
Alright, let's see. I think I shall get an administrative advisor. National tax modifier, yearly input. Yeah, I think I shall take this national tax modifier guy. Alright, let's see. Just waiting for my army to arrive up here. So let's see. Yes, head up there. Burn. Now. No. So, Akayuna.
cannot join because it is far away. Oh, wait, I have to choose the thing. 1450. Never mind, I am not going to take that mission because I did not realize I had a truce with him. I have a truce with anyone else here. This guy is a better general. Though I'm going to swap generals, putting the better general in the better. Actually, no. This way both armies should be roughly equal in strength. So, yes. Let's see. Paramount, but I haven't proved this yet. Yes. Venison is pretty, they're painting roads. Could go for war against Cyprus, perhaps. Let's see. They're allied with the Mamluks. Good. I don't really want to fight the Mamluks yet. Dorkadir. They're allied with Kandar. Let's see if I don't know. So, yes, I need to get these guys to like me more. Dulkadir, Shepazand, Sanchuk, Shepazand. Yeah, Shepazand over here is fairly weak. That should improve. And seeing as they are rivals with at Koyunlu, it should improve early. So. Okay, well, see. Blah, blah, blah. Some stuff way off in the history. So, I could also go up here and attack Sudoros. I could technically attack Genova.
Don't attack Genova!
Okay, Genovese Republic, taking a long time yet. I think I might want to try and unite Anatolia first. I don't see how military access from me could help you. Goodbye. That doesn't make any sense. Why did they get military access from me? Let's see. Let's see, let's create a new unit. Yeah. I'm going to put all of my galleys on this new unit. Gal. And here now this has all the galleys. And I shall recruit an admiral. Let's see, what sort of an admiral do we get? Well, yes, Hussein Bali. He's a fairly good admiral. Too many military leaders. Okay, so let me just... Okay, let's see. Also, Trebizond here. Okay. This is ridiculous. Why would my ally not join me in a war against their rival? That's ridiculous. Okay, well, let's see. Have these guys got any allies? Allied with Kandar, but Kandar would not. Okay. Okay, so covert actions, builds, bind network, and a kid. Alright, let's see, where I put my fleet? I have this ship here. Yes, you should be protecting trade in Constantinople. And where's my other fleet? So yes, go dock here, and then I can fire this guy because they have too many military leaders. Alright, he has not quite arrived yet, yes. So now I could dismiss him. Good. So military access from Bosnia. Or with Corfu, Naxos, and Venice. See, Naxos is like his... Naxos is... Yes. Corfu. Where is Corfu? They were... I think... They over here? That's it. Yeah, I don't know, but sure, I'll accept since they're attacking Venice, who is my rival. Not much to do right now. just a minute. Be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Let's see. What's going on? Network, I don't know what to do. I guess I could ask another advisor because the Ottoman thing. Diplomatic reputation, spy network construction, and trade efficiency. Yes, the spy network construction is good. Let's see, and how much? No. I need to fire. Let's see, missionaries maintenance, fleet maintenance, army maintenance. I could muffle some forts. I don't need that right now. So if I go here, I should get an option. Castle, how do I turn you off? So, I know there's some way to do this. Just need to find where it is. Note regiment, no set fire mercenaries. Raven's history. Castle. Let's see, what do. Yes, this fortress for so that should cost a decrease. Yes, that costs half. Okay, so Hungary has claimed one of our provinces. So now by next month I should replace. Yes, of course, yeah. Okay. Karakoy. Hunlu over here. They're strong. Let's see, the rival of the Mamluks. And Azam. Over here is Azam.
So Victor, you made a plate of food for Eddie and
not
yourself?
What? Yes, so, I may want to improve my relations with them rather than at Koyunalu over here. Then you say, stop relation improvement. Now let's just wait for them to come back. Venice has claimed my land.